Check this out, guys. RepHard.com. You could get your Manny Pacquiao t-shirt. Manny Pacquiao t-shirt. The proceeds are going 100% to the Manny Pacquiao Foundation. It's Represent and Manny Pacquiao. They have teamed up. Of course, everyone knows Represent, RepHard. That is the site affiliated. But with Nate Diaz, the UFC superstar, UFC pound-for-pound king, and Brandon Moreno, you could get his shirts over there. There's a lot of cool stuff you could check out. Check out the back of the shirt really quick. This is it. Team Pacquiao, Represent, training camp 2021. He's fighting Earl Spence in 5 weeks. It's August 21st. Here is the map of the Philippines. Everyone loves Manny Pacquiao. Everybody supports. And now you can support Manny and support a great cause. And here you have the MP on the shoulder. But definitely RepHard.com. You can go check it out. This is when you buy it, you'll see the shirt. The label has Manny Pacquiao. It also has your thing with his autograph. They are going to auction off and do some stuff with the real autograph on shirt, so stay posted. They will keep you informed. Of course, Manny Pacquiao, the only 8-division champion in boxing. Errol Spence has right now the IBF and the WBC belt, and they're fighting for the Ring Magazine belt as well. It's a great fight. It's very hard to tell who the underdog is and who's the favorite. I'm watching Manny Pacquiao train every day. He's looking phenomenal. I went to Dallas. I saw Errol Spence train. He looks phenomenal. He hasn't taken a day off since his fight with Danny Garcia. So it's must-see TV. August 21st. Don't miss it. Once again, if you want to get the shirt, support Manny Pacquiao's cause, it is RepHard.com. RepHard.com. Represent. And I'm going to show you something, too, you could even get on the site. There's an EsNews shirt, Represent and EsNews. So if you want to get the EsNews shirt, it's on the same site. So stay tuned, guys. We'll have full coverage for you. Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence. And this is the Manny Pacquiao Foundation shirt. Came out looking amazing. I'm impressed. So we will have all the information for you as we get close into the fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.